Timer's going. Tweet is out. Right. Yep, tweet been tweeted. I'll turn Discord off. Stream's up. Okay. Hey guys.
Hello
guys.
Hello
guys.
Hello.
Hello guys.
Hello.
How's everybody doing?
Finally get to some GTA today.
Yay! GTA!
Woo!
Oh, that was a mistake. I didn't want to do that. That's fine. We'll put this up here. Always gotta have Discord running. 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 Alright. Alright. Trevor!
Nice, nice, nice.
Trevor!
Okay.
Nice, nice, nice. All that should be good.
Nice, nice, nice.
All that should.
All of that should be good. Okay.
All of that.
Oh, I got my control. Oh no.
All right. All of that.
Oh, I got my control.
We're fine.
Oh, no.
Fine.
All right.
All of that. Oh, I got my control.
We're fine.
Boing.
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 Here. Boing.
Here we go. There we
go.
I really need another monitor. I
serve two of them!
That's fine. I really need another monitor.
I serve two of them!
That's fine. I really
need
another monitor.
I
serve
two of them!
That's fine.
I serve two of them!
Yeah!
I serve two of them!
Yeah! Shout out to the two new followers, TBSR Fudge and Shout out Deficites. New followers.
Thank you, Michael! Awkward as always.
Not as awkward as
Thank
the
you,
sex.
Michael. I really wouldn't remember. I know.
Ah.
I really wouldn't
What the? It's coming at me.
That was
what is?
You watching the news?
It's coming at me.
I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
Oh, dear. All
right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange.
Mm.
You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off.
We're going to be very mission focused today.
Maybe I'll take a look.
We're going to be very mission
focused.
So.
We're going to be very mission
focused.
So.
We'll be back to Michael's place.
Very mission focused.
So.
Back Michael's
That's all I've
been. That's crazy.
Wow! Strangers and Freaks?
That's what that is.
Strangers and Freaks.
Okay, well, we're not gonna do that.
That's what that is. Michael's plays. Lester's plays.
Michael's
oh, I get it. The colors are for the people. Got it. Got
oh,
it.
I get it. The colors are for the people.
Got it.
Got
oh,
it.
That one is for
colors
for
the
Franklin.
Got it. Got it.
That one is for
colors for the
Franklin.
Got it.
Got it. Go to
Franklin.
What is that?
Go to
shrink? Oh, you can go back to the shrink on your own? I didn't know that.
Shrink?
Oh, you can
That's
go
crazy.
Back to the shrink on your own? I didn't know that.
Okay, so apparently we need to change.
Shrink on your own? I didn't know that.
Okay, so apparently we need to change.
Shrink on your own? I didn't know that.
Michael mission.
And then
change.
Right, well, we go back to the house, we'll change it to our suit, we'll do the Michael mission, and then we'll head over to Lester.
Back to the house, we'll change it to our suit, we'll do the Michael mission, and then we'll head over
Management!
Nailed it.
Management.
Nailed it.
Management.
Don't touch me!
Oh boy, I forgot about
that. You don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Let's do it! It's not part of the objective, but let's do it!
Let's do it!
Oh, it's not part of the objective, but let's do it!
Let's do it!
Oh, shit! Alright, here we go. Go to Amanda.
Excuse me.
Oh, there's no one on that bike.
Whoopsies!
Tree! Nailed it. Are they moving? What's going on?
I told you, she's a biter. That's a. Can you please step back, sir?
Yeah, yeah, I got you.
That's assault on top of the shop. Let's get back, sir. Get out of the car.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
I'm going, damn lady.
I'm on top of it.
Going, damn lady.
They're coming, Michael.
Chill out. It's under control.
Yeah, it's all under control. Yeah, it's all under control.
Damn, lady.
Let's go, Michael!
Don't worry.
It's all under
control.
I know what
I'm doing. Hello? No seatbelt? Drive, Michael!
I'm on
I guess this wasn't the best place to go.
I do not want to go to prison!
Chill out. It's under control.
Wow. Same dialogue. I would drove right by a police station, you fool!
I'm on top of
dialogue. I got this. Kind of. I got this.
The cops are still after
us.
Chill out.
Oh, sorry about your roof.
There's no point in losing the cops if I'm dead.
Sorry about your roof.
What's
wrong with you?
Shit! They're still on us.
I'm on top of it.
Yeah, calm down. We're heading to the beach.
Come on, come on, come on!
Chill out. It's under control.
You criminal!
Don't say
yeah, they're gone.
What?
That I have everything
criminal.
I want, so why am I saying that?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Criminal?
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything.
Yeah.
I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail. I'm not saying anything.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, yeah. Love, prison, big love.
Oh.
Are we going home? So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
You're a bit of a failure.
Not that successful if you're in witness.
This sounds like a great relationship.
Bit of a failure. Why don't we see what agent
this sounds like a great relationship.
Can we drive home, please?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey!
I've seen
that's
your
private.
Day trader account. Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway.
Oh,
and get rid of the car, yeah. Michael. It can't
thank you.
Oh, thank you. How nice. Oh, how nice of you. How nice. Oh, how nice of you. How nice.
What do you mean it can't stay in the driveway?
It's a replica.
What do you mean it can't stay in the driveway?
It's a replica.
Here.
Not in the driveway.
What?
Are you happy now?
Not in the driveway.
What? Are you happy now?
Not in the driveway. What's up, homies? I'm home! Okay, that was a response. Hello? Suits, baby. I think this is what we had last time, right? Michael. Bro, excuse you, bro. He had it coming. I'm pretty sure I just drove the wrong way.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Yeah, we got new contacts. Alright.
Look at the little kitties. The kitties are everywhere.
What's up, little fuzzball? What's up, little fuzzball? Porker, look at him. He's a fat cat.
Back to the mission. Obviously, cats are always the first mission. That's what the internet's about, right?
I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Sweet office, bro.
Okay, listen.
What
do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. And they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
I met him. He was charming.
What do you think? Let's see. Hit a bank in the sticks, or we do a store. Which do you like?
We'll do both, please.
Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. Round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down.
Jesus.
There was a Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. He went quiet.
Yeah. He's talking about. Yeah.
Well, we're gonna need a crew.
Oh, what's his name? I forgot his name.
I've been working with someone, but They're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Oh, really?
The shop's on Little Portola.
Oh, really? Little Portola.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
Yeah.
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million-dollar mansions. And Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around.
Oh, he knows things.
The trail is there. Deposits.
Oh, he knows things.
Same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man. Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Bonk, bonk.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
Yep.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, guys, what's up? I'm supposed to be here. I fit in. Look at me. I'm hip and ballin'. Shut up.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
This is kind of a cool little street. Look at this. Look at this. Sweet ladders. Nice ladders. Beautiful. Look at this. I didn't want to go through this door. I want to go through the other door.
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Ah, okay. That's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? Great. You got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Beautiful.
Hey, beautiful.
Oh!
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life.
Oh!
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste? Sir, I'm
cheap. Sure we can Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
10 grand?
Our rings All right. start at 8.
So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
Yeah, nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm going to take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
I understand.
Come back to me.
You got it. Thank you, sir.
Have a wonderful day.
Yeah,
so, are we good?
Thank you, sir.
I need to get eyes on the roof of the building to see where the ventilation comes out.
My new thing is 1930s Bulgarian cinema.
Oh, okay, okay.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
I'm playing by the rules.
Okay, my phone's telling me there's some construction around the corner, behind the shop. Let's go there.
I'm DJ.
We need eyes on that roof, Michael.
You hush, I'm working on it. Park my car in the middle of the street. Some lunatic. Who do you think I am? Thief?
So you keep up with the old crew?
Now after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all?
After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right?
Uh-oh.
I'm on the roof.
Talking about big T.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous Charlie 30. Maines on the highway. They only knew what a sick 30. Puppy they had on their hands. They only knew what a sick 30. Puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Hard hat area. Hard hat area.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Down, Zilata. Hard hat area.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Down, Zilata. Whee!
Oh, yes. Walking out like a boss. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's right. I meant to be in there. I'm a... supervisor of sorts.
Here, take your glasses back.
Supervisor.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them.
Donk!
Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Well, good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Oh!
Anything else?
Oh!
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register.
Bonk!
By the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy.
Oh!
Stones will be in the safe at night.
So.
Sorry!
We go in when it's open then.
Sorry!
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's a good score.
Hit me!
Yeah,
oh, sorry!
Sorry.
You might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me.
Wow!
Maybe
wow.
We can cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
Wow!
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Yeah. One of them. I get it. Yeah. I get it. Must've got the jokes. Skirt. Must've got the jokes. It's freaking cats everywhere.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow.
All right. Heist, baby. Work. Right, we're getting to the meat.
Drive.
Get to
yeah,
the
yeah. Methods don't
meat.
Change.
Right, not for pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles. That's my
area of professional expertise, making decisions. That is your domain, my friend. Here.
I have no idea.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents?
What should we do?
If we're
smart.
Go smart. We pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then
smart.
Hit the cabin
go
while
smart.
Everyone's out.
Go
You'll have to
dumb.
Force the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, no, no. We've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward. It's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look.
I say we go in smart. I feel like we should go in smart. Length of time I feel like I am smart. I feel
more
like
than capable of doing this proficiently in a smart, calm, and controlled manner of pure chaos and destruction. Yes.
You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS.
Really adapted to the thievery.
I
was born in it.
Adapted to the thievery.
If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.
Born in it.
So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play it smart?
Let's do it,
you've grown smarted. Wise and cautious in your old age, okay? Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
You know what, let's freaking go all out, alright? Freaking go all out. You know what, let's driver go all out, alright?
Eddie Toe, now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Eddie Guns, now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Paige Harris. She's like the overall helper from the... Multiplayer heist, yeah? Paige? Multiplayer heist, yeah? Paige? Multiplayer
heist. Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Yeah, why not? If you're happy, what could go wrong? What could go wrong? What could go wrong?
Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're dead, man.
You're a dead man, Michael. My rep don't count for nothing no more. I'll call you.
You're a dead man.
I'll call you.
Michael, don't you know you're dead? Highest characters become available.
Highest characters
Frank? Call him.
Hey, what's up?
Frank?
Hey man, it's me.
Yeah.
Michael.
What's going on?
Listen,
listen.
I gotta get hold
hey,
of
listen.
The money for that house we pulled down. So I'm getting a crew together for you can guess. The pay will be awful and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
All right. Apparently I got three missions for Michael. I think it's this one. Yes. Yes.
Wow.
Lester.
Wow.
Lester.
Wow.
Okay. Sure, dude. Truck. Ram, pick him up, truck.
Excuse me, coming through. Oh, dang, that sucked.
Oh,
where are you going? Got him. You believe some guys just running down the sidewalk? It's crazy. You believe some guys just running down the sidewalk?
Driving. And that's just what I'll do. I'm gonna drive on the sidewalks right all over you.
My new remix.
You know how much this car costs?
Yeah. $2. Yeah. Oh, there's cops everywhere. Oh, they're filthy. Filthy
cops everywhere. Oh, filthy.
Oh, I hit him. We're in trouble now, guys.
Oh, I hit him.
What do I do? I didn't even do anything. Why are they after me?
What do I do? I didn't even do anything.
I was framed, officer.
I was framed, officer.
It wasn't me. Oh, no.
You did what to her? You did what? You're what?
What?
How many goats?
Excuse me. I need to turn here. I need to turn here. You're in my way. Excuse me. Now there's a pole in my way. Excuse me.
This
way. Now there's
a pole in my way. Excuse me.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, I'm a time traveler? That's
crazy.
Oh, I'm a time traveler? Front row.
You love what I represent. You love being the
dude, do you even have a penis? Are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up my sleeves, huh?
I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I
you
still
suck
love you.
Cock
you
tell me.
Go to yourself. You're in over your head and you're up there.
I know those feels.
Damn.
I know those feels.
God damn.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? I keep hearing a hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you.
What the fuck?
Shit. Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Your mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah.
Why don't you hit?
No.
Is that what you want, to be hit
just
by your son?
I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot. Yeah, great. Thanks for the
Wait.
Fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Great. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah. Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry.
Truths.
I just wish we could do things together.
What things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Go for walks. Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. Bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach.
and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Yeah.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so...
Nailed it.
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or... Aw, man. You're driving like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think...
What's wrong with my driving? I'm fine.
Shut your pie hole.
Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
We'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God, you think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
Well, I respect people.
Not unless they're a spick or a jukebox or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
What?
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Who mowed somebody down?
Force a habit.
Who mowed not somebody down? That's just unacceptable behavior. That's just unacceptable behavior.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Unacceptable behavior. Oh, yeah, look at all these sweet bicycles. Oh, yeah, look at all these sweet bicycles.
Yo, thanks.
I'll take this one.
No. If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Oh. End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Hey.
Give it up, Dad. You're gonna do something with your life. This kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over.
You're a sore loser.
Gotta work out, man. Work them legs.
You know it.
Gotta work out, man. Skip leg day. I had legs earlier. I did squats. I did leg day.
Don't give up. Even though you're losing.
I'll whoop the shit out of them. Let's go, boys. Got a bell. Got a bell. What's up, guys? Gotta whoop the shit out of him. Excuse me. Coming, bro. Putting the smack down on the youth.
Like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding. Good
time.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometimes?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft?
You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs. This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Dad, wait!
Fuck.
We're going big! Yeah! We're going big! Stingray! Yeah. We're going fishy, big. Fishy, fishy! Stingray! Yeah. Fishy, fishy, fishy! Fishy, fishy, fishy.
Hold right bumper to breach. To go beneath. I said breach the surface. That's not right. Go beneath. I said breach the surface. That's not right. I'm gonna whoop some way. I think this goes terribly wrong, right? I'm pretty sure. Right? I don't remember this movie very well. Nice boat. That's the main boat.
Thank you. I'm a dancer, yeah.
Hey, Mantis, whoa.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
Dad, you're embarrassing
They're shooting porno here.
They yeah, shoot porno all over town. Mom They're rented our house to them here. Last summer.
What?
Our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I did it?
Hey.
No.
Hey. Shit, hey, cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come on. I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Saucing the scene of my fucking boat.
Oh, motherfucker. Get on, now. I'm about to skin you alive.
Get on.
God damn it. Go.
OMG, they're coming. Go into that outlet.
All right.
Nailed it.
I said the fucking outlet.
Nailed it. I don't understand what went wrong. What happened? I don't understand what went wrong. What happened?
What happened?
I don't understand what went wrong.
Yeah, what happened?
What happened?
Oh, no.
Shit, they're coming after us. Go into the outlet. Now my dad's shooting at you. Get the epic message. They're shooting.
Don't worry, it's amazing what modern medicine can do. We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, teeny people. Can't you see he's a psycho? Go away!
No, they're fine.
Take a deep breath.
Tis a flesh wound.
It's okay. I'm taking you back to your brother.
Tis a flesh wound.
Oh, right.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess
if
you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass porno people and done blow.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow. So this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be.
okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
That sounds about right. That sounds about right. Nah, that's good parenting. That's good parenting. Smash your TV. Make your pale white chubby son ride a bicycle down a long hot beach, and then shoot all of your daughter's friends. Yes. And then shoot accurate assessment of what has occurred.
Flawless victory.
Yeah, take that fish. Yeah. Yeah. Feeling it.
Are we finished?
Feeling it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the music. Yeah.
Feeling it.
Feel it.
Feeling the music.
Down the stairs.
Yeah.
Oh, in the back of the head.
Fuck you!
Oh, in the back of the head. I believe this guy left his guitar here? That's so weird. People these days. Unreal. You guys never believe what happened over there. It's crazy. Team looks so good for how old it is. Team looks so good. Alright, let's go do something cool. I think I remember there's a thing somewhere over here. Apparently you can go up those stairs and it like comes out through the ground. You can go up the stairs. Legend. Thank you.
Whoa!
Too close!
Social distance. Tree. Unacceptable. Alright. Alright. Sorry, Kevin. Sorry, Kevin. We don't need that. I almost just tried shifting the car. That was terrible. That's the wrong kind of game. Is this van moving?
Oh, shit!
This van is moving. Steal the van. Got it. Stealing the van. Hey, you got a problem here, bud. There's a helicopter right here, too. What are you doing? You're messing up my plans. You went and died on me. Man, this thing is not quick, let me tell you. Tell you what. Not quick. Why the hell? Get out of the way!
Big Brain Weasel!
Yes.
When in doubt, drive into the LA River! Oh, I even drove the right way. That was awesome. Totally guessed. Lester, I'm outside.
Hello, Lester. We got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
Excuse me, I am GTAing your car. Driving skill has gone up. That is fantastic. Driving skill has gone up. That is fantastic. My skill is pro skill. Those elite moves.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah, you got him there. That? Why was that recorded? Oh, elite driving! Yeah! Man, this thing is... Sorry, sir.
We need these bays.
I'll move my car. Yes. Sorry about that. I apologize.
Much appreciated.
Immensely. Is it cool? Am I cool here?
I wish I could help you.
Oh.
You want to catch a lung full of bug spray?
Yeah.
Please, sir,
oh.
Go.
You
want to
catch a lung full of bug spray? Yeah.
Please, sir,
oh.
Go.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, all right. I'll go.
I'm sorry, but you can't be in here.
Yeah, I can't be in here.
Dial 911.
Yeah,
this guy's getting in a van.
Hey, call the cops. He's taking a van.
Get out the fucking way.
Call the cops. The chief's taking a van.
We have a 503.
That wasn't me. What the? You for real? Did you just see that? Oh man.
For real? Did you just see that?
Oh man, that was awesome. Did you just see that? Where the hell am I going? Awesome. Oh, that's water. Never suspect me here. They'll never suspect me. Okay. Van acquired. Okay. Fantastic.
Van acquired.
What I've always wanted.
Fantastic.
Right.
Van acquired.
Excuse me. I just filled this van and now I need to take it to my secret base.
Van and now I need to take it.
Please move out of the way, everyone. Thank you.
Everyone.
That is all.
Thank you. That is all.
Meow.
That's cool. Great sound. Just built the bridge.
That isn't like great as in like.
That isn't like great
as like the enjoyment. Great, but isn't like great as a drain.
Did you? Oh. Killed
that. Dead. I can dome.
Here we go. Whoa.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Watch your language. Whoa. Watch.
Through. Almost there.
This heist is gonna be epic. Epic. This heist is gonna be the most epic that is ever epic. Van acquired. Flawless. Van acquired. Immediately on the phone.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need.
Yeah,
then come to the warehouse,
in it.
And we'll get this thing in motion.
Who throws away a whole pizza? Who does this?
Who throws away a whole pizza? Who does this?
Who throws away a whole pizza? Oh. Wait, what? Wait, up. What? What happened? Oh. What'd I do? Wait, what?
Was that me?
What? What happened?
Now we all know why we're here.
Was that me?
We've got a store to take.
Now we all know why we're here.
Plan is simple. Elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal
yes.
Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof.
Right.
Look
good. Right.
Everybody goes to sleep.
Right.
No problem.
Right.
We take our time.
Right.
If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky. I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes.
Frank, you're with me.
Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'll drive the van. It's what I'm paid to do.
Waiting on you, kid.
All right, let's get this job underway. All right, let's get this job underway.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Yo.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good.
Yeah.
I got enough shit to worry about.
So you cut corners on the quality of the crew, huh?
I allocated resources the way I saw fit, okay?
How's that?
The driver's capable. The others, not so much.
So, that's like what? Gunmen and hacker?
Yeah, the getaway should be fine. But we gotta hope these two hold it together during the robbery. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me. Exterminator. Excuse me. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Alright, let's do it, big boys! Girls, do it, big boys!
Hey, shoot!
Other animal creatures?
Almost there!
We're in position, waiting on your signal!
Just gotta get where I can throw this!
Back up there, huh? Okay. 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 Oh, nope. That's not what I wanted.
I got an angle.
We're waiting on you.
Hey, man, 2 seconds.
Nailed it. Man, I'm good. First try.
They going out.
Man, I'm good. First try.
Did you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I just I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... Think about it like this. I told him to fix that goddamn AC.
What's going on?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go! Yeah. I'm on it, I'm on it.
I won't stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me. Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't hit the target yet, keep going!
I think you got maybe 30 seconds left.
It don't matter if we lose them, right? Keep moving! Screw these rich pricks. Hey, can you get your shit together and stop dropping loot? Who made this shit so small?
These hands weren't built for delicate work.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, maybe 3. Coast is clear. If we move now, man, it'll be a clean getaway.
So for the last time, move it.
Let's go! Come on!
Oh, what?
We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Let's do this! Damn cheap ass crew crashed itself out.
He was an amateur. We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. Keep going through the mud, but you should be able to handle it. If you know the route, you're not an idiot. These are the only bikes you choose. Escalators.
should take us into the sewer system.
All right. I don't know what's going on.
We're gonna start ascending. This means we're nearly out of here. If the truck's in the Ellis River, then we're okay.
Oh, scary.
Bikes? What the hell happened? Shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right then, good work. F, come on, get in.
Making bank.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Making bank. I'm talking about Ice Baby.
Oh, fuck, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Fuck. Yeah, we did it,
baby. Oh, one step closer to retirement.
When L.I. fired me, they said I was dangerous. They was right, yo.
Come on, nothing to see here.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
Oh, did you see that?
We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew. I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Yeah.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Yeah. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay.
That's what's up.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
What's
We're
up?
Back in action.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That was a fun little one. I like that. I like that a lot. Maybe I'll work on getting like a crew together or something. See if people want to do like a like the multiplayer heist.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club?
Yeah, I am.
Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Yeah, Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I
promise. Working, you won't even working ladies, all right? I'ma change. Getting good with what they got. Working ladies, all right? That's what I'm talking about. Good with what they got. Working ladies.
I rock any color I want.
Later, homies. Later, homies. That VIP parking and everything. Michael, meet me at my place. Your cut. Be in your account as soon as this is done. You count me. Okay. Fantastic. Fantastic. Get that off. Get out. Let's do a Franklin mission. Let's do a Franklin mission. Next mission, please. There we go. Mission after mission. Here we go. Here we go. I am here to bring you the story of GTA. And none of that ruckus. I won't even run over that many people. And none of that ruckus. At least on purpose. I won't even run over that many people. What the fuck is happening here? What the
fuck is happening here? I don't want to know. What the fuck? I mean, what the hell is going on here?
My femininity, so make yourself scarce, boy. Go, go.
With pleasure.
Go.
What?
Good. And stay out of trouble.
Too late. What the hell was that? Too late.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, that's
show
cool,
some
man.
Respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back.
Oh,
come on now.
Oh,
damn,
my God.
Man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom's, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Disrespect.
You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Presents, come
whoa,
on, man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna
pick up this heat, nigga.
Drive where? Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Are we getting guns?
Guns. Shit, homie. You gonna drop all that bread on that gear. You might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more like
incarcerated. All right. Hey, first time in ammunition.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, first
what's
time
up,
in
man?
Ammunition.
Firing range is in the back,
hey.
And all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puebla.
That's so expensive. So expensive.
Oh, this is some wise words right there from that guy.
Spit my truths. The truth.
Hey, I'm so sorry. Seriously. I'm
over here. Hey, you better be sorry.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Motherfucker!
Some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do we get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Oh. Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hun, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You've been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Yeah. All right.
Hey, we meeting them here.
How'd
you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
No real recognize.
What?
My nigga just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man. What? You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fuck you, nigga.
Shit.
Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here.
That fucking D set us up.
Oh, you see that
fuck.
Shit?
I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Never trust the parlor, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit.
That's true. Don't trust no one. Trust yourself. That's true.
Don't trust no one.
Trust
yourself.
Go, I'ma hit this.
Fuck.
Never fucking learn.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Your homie dead! Oh. You ain't creeping on us!
Here again?
Man, you got beef with the
man, I ain't going down for you! Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it!
Oh, yeah, bullets. Bullets is how we gonna find it.
The slow nigga gets shot, come
bullets.
On! Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool! They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
This is fucked. Fire him up! This is fucked. Fire him up!
Taking everyone's ammo.
Let's do this!
The clock been ticking for a long
time. Man, pop me and get over here. Man, pop me and get over here.
got my number, man. Go ahead. Come on!
Show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Iris, the cops is here. You go first. Stay after me.
Man, I deserve it.
I'm gonna follow you for a minute.
Hey, here's the exit.
Through the fire exit. Come on.
Hey, one time!
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper on us. Take it out!
Oh, God! Go ahead!
Hey, there's a ladder over here.
Damn.
Up and out, homie.
Watch out,
Lo!
Oh, we can't do this at the same time.
Drop this heat.
We drop.
You jack, motherfucker. Get your bitch ass out.
Come on, motherfucker.
Drive, homie.
I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
You get busters in bad name.
Dispatch, we have a suspect in a car.
You slipping, fool. Man, leave us be, motherfuckers!
And who gave this fool a license?
What the cops care about us getting away?
Flawless. I'm talking about flawless.
You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
I'm getting low in the seat and they still on me. That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
We going back to my crib, man.
Go with that.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there? Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
What happened, actually? That was crazy.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Crazy.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
no,
nigga. I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
Paper.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you. Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Look at the ball holes in me. Alright. Look at the ball holes in me. Now we gotta go do the Michael mission.
No time to explain, dog.
Oh, give me your truck. Nah. Well, I didn't want that one anyway. Didn't suit my style. This is me. Yeah. This is me.
Oh, yeah. Look at this madman pajama.
I am an egg! I'm an egg!
I am an egg!
I'm driving an egg!
I'm an egg!
Yeah, my egg's still like driving.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of him, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
We got dog! I'm into this. Sorry.
We got dog!
I want to go play with Fetch. Chop.
We got dog!
Doggo.
I want to go play with Fetch. Puppy! I'm on my way. I am hitting everything. This thing doesn't drive very well. Oh, now I got the hiccups.
Great.
Walking in like I own the joke.
Oh, hey, there you are. It's crack.
Like I own the joke.
So, we all good?
There you are.
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy.
Oh, gives
50 cents on the dollar.
The
Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. So that's that. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. He's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. That's pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
This gets crazy. This is brutal.
Wait.
Yeah, ain't nobody need to see that. That was brutal. Yeah, ain't nobody need to see that. That was brutal. Yeah, ain't nobody need to see that.
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Get in the truck. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Get in the truck. Get in the truck.
Wait. This ghost I saw.
Yes.
His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
At least one. He's not wrong. He's not wrong.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? What? What? No, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say.
Crazy.
Huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer.
Excuse me, piggies. You're free.
The van can pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Piggies, you're free.
I thought you was letting them go to the others. You see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh. Here.
Who makes the set? Height work.
Alrighty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
It's getting crazy. Yeah, look at the beautiful view.
You beautiful keep left. View. We might be able to jump across there.
Yeah, okay. I don't know why, but sure. Stoppy! Stoppy! Bulldozer! I like that. I like the environment. That's so cool. I like that.
Do we know where you're going?
That's so cool.
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
Shouldn't these bikers be on bikes?
I seen some too fat to ride. Can't get their big old gut over the handlebars.
But if they're in a van, ain't they banners?
Banners.
That's it. Yeah, lead us back.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping. Look, they're pulling up.
the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
If you got
fuckwits, Daddy's going to work.
Any questions about what happened? Speak to Trevor.
Come and get it! Goddamn piece of shit! Are you Capra? Fuck off!
Step right up! Step right up! On our bikes, are we? I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians. You don't want to know me when I'm irritated.
I'm on fire! I'm on fire! I'm dead.
Fire spreads quickly. You should really be careful. Fire spreads quickly. You should really be careful.
Whoops. Fire spreads
quickly. You This is out my express permission. Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. I warn Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. Just dead. If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? This is hard for me, too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county. You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? Assholes! I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Thanks for all your help there, fellas. Now get back in the truck. Thanks for all your help there, fellas. Now get back in the truck.
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs.
Okay. Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers. But the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Thank you.
luck, Trevor.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, boy.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
Or they ain't going.
They're gonna greenlight you.
Ah! Oh, that feels better.
She's saying something.
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
She's saying something.
We can go now, right? An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow.
Crazy
but
Trevor
as soon
story
as
starts.
The moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my...
Hold on! Whoa! Now!
This for the roll page.
Raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, Sam.
All is well. Is this about the ghost?
I'm a fucking devil, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad. The other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was sure. Trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Get out of the car, Ron.
Jesus Christ.
I need time to think. Run! Run!
This is Trevor's safe house. You save vehicles by
this is Trevor's safe house.
Trevor's disgusting bed. Trevor's disgusting clothes. Disgusting bed. This is his disgusting living quarters. The TV that doesn't work apparently now.
This is his disgusting living quarters. The TV that doesn't work apparently now.
Walk around the trailer. No, thank you.
Speak.
You know I don't like using these things.
Yes.
They're listening.
Yes.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up.
Yes.
The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
All right. Fun. Oh, whoa! There's a lot of people there at it. Bar. Alright, let's go inside.
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
What about these two?
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you. I swear.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang. Pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang, now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh, yeah, he seems it. I'm out.
No, don't go! Please! I beg you.
If you guys tripping.
His father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
Tripping.
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out. We partner. Make big money.
I'm rushing.
Well, let me show you the operation.
Oh, good. He's getting the map. Great. This can only go well.
Jeff, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
Oh yeah.
You sure your boss don't want
get
this crank for his own personal?
Glat more baddies or goodies. I don't. Glat more baddie, baddie on or goodies. Baddie on baddie violence.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, Chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Nice to meet
man,
you.
Man, that guy is.
Trevor, we ain't got long to get here.
Everything in its time, all right, gentlemen. Please. Come check out the storage facilities. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
He just gets in willingly. He just gets in willingly.
Oh, my God.
He just gets in willingly.
Oh, my God.
Fantastic.
They really want you dead.
Contingent here!
launcher.
Are you shitting me? You just have a grenade launcher just chilling about?
Are you shitting me? You just have a grenade launcher chilling about?
Another car! Is this what you came for?
Dangerous business.
Yeah.
I think they're coming through the shop. Let's get to the front.
Yes, chef.
Let's move it.
Down. Can't get to the door. I can't get to the door. Can't get to the door.
Coming in the door! Get down!
He took out the boss, man! I'm entertaining clients!
Give up! Ayuda! Man down! Man down!
This is a place of business!
What am I doing?
Check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
What a cool trip that would have been.
Are we still going to cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
What a cool trip that would have been. Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh my god, that was crazy. Where'd all the bodies go? I wanted their money. Where'd all the bodies go? I wanted their money. Where'd all the bodies go? Let's continue. Oh, nice boat, bro. Yeah. Oh. Alright. Head over to T.
This.
What's going on?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul.
Undid the disrespect.
This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Pathetic midlife crisis hog ride,
and he just puts it right back together.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Fucking cousin. Thank you. Wait. Yes, Trevor. Now smile. Thank you.
What is on his face?
That's better.
What's on his face? What is on his face? What's on his face?
Now, Ron.
What is on his face?
Shall we go? cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek of impotent rage.
The cheek! The disrespect.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Oh, we're gonna take the airfield this time?
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
That's awkward.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope. Melvin, how you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? They won't hear me coming. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
Why has he got so much money? Oh, I guess he did get away with his cash. Right. Oh, I guess he did get away with his cash. Our weapon wheel is starting to look full, baby.
As you can see, business is slow.
You're slow. Okay. Let's go take our airfield.
Run! I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor.
Of course there are. Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them. Yes, we are.
Did I get wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. Come on. Keep it moving.
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. It's all going off if they see that body.
There's one. And there's the other.
You got him. Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down. You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. He's gotta go.
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
Ooh, down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. You got them sights on me?
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. There's a second guy coming out of the building. Good kill, Trevor.
I used to play a lot of Sniper Elite.
I'm saying it. Just keep a lookout. And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming. Shit. He's on to me. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
One shot.
The pilot plant didn't work.
One shot.
But they know they're being attacked.
Oh, was I not supposed to do that?
Where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or
their other neighbors. Those in the south are Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah, sure I was.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, those were facts. Yeah, of course, the facts. Bridget.
Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
Bridget. That's him. Let's do it.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Yeah, let's drive these illegal, or flat drive. Let's drive these illegal, goods. We're right past the military base. Right past.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained airman.
Where's it gonna start?
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron.
All right, this time we're just gonna go for the bridges. What? I didn't know Trevor was an Air Force pilot. It might do.
Braver than I thought.
It might do.
Over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask, Chris, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Yeah. Come fly with me, come fly away. Come fly with me, come fly. Why? Oh, this plane don't do that. Weasel the pro pilot. That's right.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
Okay.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic. Shit.
Yes.
But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise. Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Now go. Or both.
There you go. I was going to say both. Masturbating meditation. There you go. I was gonna say both. Masturbating meditation. There you go. I was gonna say both. Oh, we can start buying properties now. Whoop whoop. There you go. Oh, we can start buying properties now. Whoop whoop. Smoke on the water. Smoke and on the water. Trevor Pass. Mission Pass. Dang, that was a hefty mission. gets money.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals.
True.
So someone's got to step in.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns.
True.
Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world.
You American? Man, I didn't even know. Anyway, shit, it's gonna be profitable for the both of us. But completion is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we
that's
gotta
crazy.
Control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this
that's
plane
crazy.
Is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
This is my first job here.
So, I'm sitting in a go-kart with nowhere to go.
That's an all-terrain vehicle fitted with GPS tracking system, CB radio.
That'd be the radio we're talking on, then.
We use these to pick up the shipments. There's a plane making a drop soon near a mobile home off East Joshua Road. Make it fast. Those rednecks have been sniffing around.
I think you'll find rural American is the politically correct term.
And I think the cops got eyes on us, so try to avoid the main roads.
Is there anyone who doesn't know about this? Okay, I have the package.
Nice work. You got there so fast, they didn't even see you coming. Mission. I'm doing it for the mission.
Oscar, Tango, Foxtrot, Whiskey.
I'm doing it for
Oscar.
The mission.
Hey, oh, you're on the edge. I like that, I think. Okay, that plane is custom fitted for package drops. State-of-the-art radar, secure radio. It's tricked out, man.
Really? Because it looks like it was made by a child for a school project.
You're just a typical classic light aircraft enthusiast enjoying his midlife crisis. Low profile.
My middle name.
Okay, radar's working. They're up on the screen here. We got two deliveries. I put in the coordinates. You make the drops. You get out of there. Easy.
Roger. Oscar. Trevor.
Forget that.
Big plant up there. Want it? I need it. Gotta have it. Cause I got all that I need. Need it. Gotta have it. Oh, are we delivering stuff to the dig out? Place? Yeah, we are. Are we delivering stuff to the dig out?
Another package received.
Muy bien. That's all the drops done. Come on home now. All good, Trevor?
Shit.
Oscar.
Look at that guy.
Onde, compadre.
Yeah. You spoke a real language?
Damuna mamada, grama mamacita.
Shit, man. Do you even know what you're saying?
I learned everything I know from some lovely ladies just south of the border.
Ah, okay.
How long you been up here anyway? You seem to know your way around.
Maybe 5 years on and off. I pretty much stay north now. Too much competition. Have to stay visible.
San Andrean
accent.
Sandy Shores, few years. Self-destructive right-wing misfits, meth, guns, incest. Closest I could find to the Midwest.
Hmm. Very accurate, I had you say. Very Boom. Expert pilot at your service.
Boom.
Expert pilot at your service.
Yeah, baby.
Boom. Oh. Expert pilot
at your service. Come on.
Okay, we made some bunts. Excuse me! Ah!
Ow, ow, ow.
Excuse me!
Yeah, that's my thoughts
ah.
Exactly.
Ow, ow, ow.
Yeah, that's my thoughts
ah.
Exactly.
Oh.
Yeah, that's my thoughts exactly.
Oh. Hello? Hummer? I think Hummer. Hello?
Get out of the car!
Possession. Let it go!
Oh,
now!
Shit.
Get out of your car.
You can suck me.
Well, I'll be fucked.
Get out of your car. No, thank you. That, okay, wow.
Shit, shit, shit.
No, thank you.
No,
that, okay,
oh,
wow.
Whoa. Whoa.
Deer, cow, how is that?
Oh, I ran over an animal. I'm so sorry.
Fuck me.
Why is it keep doing recording?
Bullshit.
Yeah, what do you say?
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right.
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
Spreadsheet.
La la la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe. In
short, I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
Give me some of that goddamn axe.
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer.
And
weapons trader.
That's what I'm begging you.
Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys, and fuck them!
I took my truck. I think we're gonna go pay the O'Neills. A little bit of a business. Through the woods we go. I guess it's the desert. Excuse me.
You only have yourself to blame.
Did that guy just tell me to get out of the way?
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm! Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
But this was different.
For fuck's sakes!
Just not gonna go in blasting like you usually do.
Ship for brains. I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming.
Get them a G-Wagon. To protect
it. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know
a G-Wagon.
Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll talk.
Right. And that's that. Right. You any cash on these? That?
Taking our crank!
The motherfucker's in the house, boys!
How about a merger, you prick?
You gonna die in this cookhouse!
Larger operation than me.
Crap, he's heading for the basement. Like back, you motherfucker.
You fucking weirdo. Get gone. Go to hell.
Cut you down to size.
Help me out here for God's sakes. Go to hell. Keep him upstairs. Keep him upstairs. He found the cook site.
Yeah, it did.
Don't. Closer, all right. You win. You can have the.
Yeah,
dude. Don't come any closer, all right. You win. You can have the.
So, this is how you make Play-Doh.
Gas in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots.
Nothing but a smoldering fucking rack.
See what's left when I'm done.
Straight up vandalism.
You asked for this, assholes.
Straight up vandalism.
You asked for this, assholes. Burn!
you disrespectful pricks!
Okay.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
Get back here!
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying, Trevor.
I've been trying.
I know, I know. I've been trying. I
know, I know. Oh, my controller batteries are dying.
You weren't gonna hit me. I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
Two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten.
I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money and tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm joking. I'm driving. You can suck me off.
I'm joking. Are we going to stop for ice cream? Suck me off.
So we're heading to Los Santos then? Soon. I got to make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while.
Oh, good,
Trevor.
Training.
All the more reason to drop by.
All good things happen when it's raining.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes. Another chapter of the lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome.
Oh, that's so cool. Stereo headphones in right there too. Epilepsy warning.
That hurt my neck.
Epilepsy.
That hurt my neck. That hurt my neck.
Ice took a hold of this whole place. You're lost, you are not forgotten, brothers.
you got bombs, you got pistol with the thing that make a quag on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these bricks. Oh shit! You're the dude! This isn't you, useless pricks!
Thank you.
What do? What's happening? I think I'll just leave.
They're still shooting and stuff! Did they scare you off?
I came back because I was considering using you as a human shield.
We'll just drive off.
Yeah. Yeah. I like stories.
Of course you do.
This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have. But he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
Right there. Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Looks party.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life.
It's true. It's true.
10 years. But you'll keep for another day. Day or so.
Bunny!
Friend,
see the bunny in the corner?
Motherfucking
it's
true. Fuck! I grieved for you! Day
or so. Bunny! Bunny!
Fucking dead. You were my best friend.
I grieved
for you.
Well, guess who's coming to shit on your
Money.
Doorstep, you fuck!
You were my best friend.
I thought we were going to my cousin.
Well, guess who's coming to shit on your Money. Doorstep, you fuck!
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he stands. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt, despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits.
Oh. We're near Floodcast. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. I can turn right here. Just straight over this one. This is the place, I think it is, at least. Just straight
over this one. We're here.
Cousin Floyd! This is the place, I think it is, at least. Come up here, Trevor!
We're here.
Cousin Floyd!
Oh, I'm coming, don't you worry.
Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy was never approved.
You gotta go. She'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
It's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too.
Yeah, give me a drink. Something nice. Something on the rocks. Okay. Hey, give me a drink. Something nice. Something on the rocks. Okay. Right, we'll do a few more missions and then we'll probably wrap it up. Michael Franklin Trevor are now available to switch in between two. Guys, crazy thing. The guy's stealing that. There's somebody stealing a car in that parking lot. It's unbelievable. Somebody should really stop that guy. Guys, crazy thing. The guy's stealing that. There's somebody stealing a car in that parking lot.
Oh man, that's
wild. Did
you all see
that?
That
guy.
Guys, crazy thing. The guy's stealing that. There's somebody stealing
a car in that parking lot. Camera angle.
Wild.
Bizarre. Alright, let's go to the M. Bizarre.
no idea where I'm going, but I'm going towards the M. Got a message. Grounded for life. You're grounded. Grounded for life.
This is gonna be crazy.
You're
there you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this?
No.
Very funny. God, you know, damn. You're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're Trevor? Ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody Michael. Say yoga.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Hey.
Trevor?
It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Yeah, I bet it is. Ain't this Graham?
Yeah, well, resurrected. I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am.
That's great. That's great. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. I had a nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian. Can't blame you.
Who are you? Who are you?
Good Lord.
I'm Fabian.
Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's,
Where's Tracy?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
She's what?
She's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
What the fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show.
What?
She loves it. You guys know that.
Fame or Shame?
What's her talent?
The fuck are you talking
dancing.
About?
You know, oh, Christ. She's a horrible dancer.
Michael.
She might disagree with you on that.
What's her talent?
Jesus Christ, what? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you going to stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
What, are you going to stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought.
Oh!
Let's go. Come on.
Oh. So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment... Amanda comes in, sees me there with
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale. And it's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy.
I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all
you bring
though. Yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great!
This has got to be it. The Maze Bank. Let's go in.
It's showtime, kids.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only. Let's
go in. Watch. It's showtime. That's right. I'm a bad man in pajama. I do what I want. I do what I please. Watch. That's right. Bad.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name? Where
the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo? May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh?
All right. Yeah. That was really. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke. Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads.
Oh,
great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here. Three, two, one. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
Yeah. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it.
What your daddy's crazy. Yeah. Stop a
20. Fucking something about this.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough. Hey, I got security. Security. What'd you fucking say?
Come on, big guy. Come out there.
Oh, with a chair.
Go home right now, Tracy.
Oh, with a chair. Where'd he go? There he is. Come here.
Oh, with a chair. Hold us. We gotta take the truck.
There he is.
Get in the truck, Michael.
Come here. What? There's a car right on the other side. Hey,
not my rig.
Get out of here, loser.
Wait, there's a car right on the other side!
Let's run him down! What did we do? I left Michael!
Run him down. Oh my god!
I left Michael!
That's funny.
Oh my god!
Yo!
Excuse me, motherfuckers!
I left Michael!
That's funny.
We take the truck!
Hiya! Yo!
I got a deposit on that truck.
Yeah, you do. All right, Michael, get the truck. Here we go. Excuse you. All right.
He took a lap.
Here we go.
can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
What?
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
I can detach the trailer? Why would I do that? You gotta take him out with the trailer. Why would I do that? Oh, man,
just
we gotta shake him out.
Trailer.
It's only a battery car. Come on. This ain't exactly a race.
What? What do you mean? This ain't quick as knobs.
We gotta go to the left.
I'm not gonna make that turn.
Bullshit. We'll go faster without that trailer.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Look at him. He's on the train tracks.
I'm stuck. We go again. Whoops. We go again. Whoops. Michael,
let's get that trip. Hey, take a left up here.
Excuse me.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig.
Don't you worry.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on. This ain't exactly a racer.
This ain't a race car.
I saw him turn left.
Ah, the little bastard's going up through the train tracks.
Run him down.
We can have a little fun with him. Let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Look, he went left.
No.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Coming through! Coming through!
Head right up here!
Coming through! I see that, Michael! Coming through! Tell me every play by play!
Head right up here!
Coming through! I see that, Michael!
Right here! Can't get enough of the celebrities, can ya? 10 fucking minutes in LS!
Shut up! Right here. That cocksucker might be famous, but
River.
I can see that.
Yeah.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person.
Yeah.
He was never funny.
I thought he was pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie. His Vice City was pretty sublime.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your temper, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you!
Huh?
Pants off. You should be wanting to rip the fucking
okay?
All right.
What are you doing
now? I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good.
All
right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low.
Yeah, that's not awkward.
Lower.
Creepy.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
Yeah, that's not awkward.
Get off.
Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit. That's crazy.
Dave,
we need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
That's okay. Crazy. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Hey, okay.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory
as
soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Okay, we'll go. How about that? Sounds good to me.
Go.
Good, because you don't have any choice. How about this? Sounds good. Good.
Get on the...
That's cool.
I didn't forget! Don't worry!
Hey, nice car, bro.
Come on, bro! Woo! Time to move!
Yeah, at least I didn't hit you.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
God for that.
Yeah, Lester. Oh my god, that was a lot of dough. Nice.
Yeah, Lester.
Oh my
god,
rich right now?
It's
unbelievable. You ever see the movie Taxi with Queen Latifah? Such a bad movie. You ever seen the deer? You guys look like you're having a great time. Yeah, you guys taking pictures and stuff? That's pretty cool. Yeah, show yourself. That's pretty cool.
I just got my box set of fast college games from the 80s. Hey, man, what's up? Right?
You yelling at me?
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know? For sure.
Crazy cats. Yeah. Yeah.
Crazy, you know? For sure.
Yeah. There he is.
Davey.
Davey.
How you doing?
How you
about
doing?
As good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Dave, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right.
I know you did that.
I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it. You
know what? Trevor.
Yep.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit. About why you're not feeding worms
south of the Canadian border. We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, and we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
The agency.
So, apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I going to get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you.
Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
I have always kind of liked you.
I'm gonna knock him clean out.
What we got? John Doe, white male.
I'm gonna knock him clean out.
Possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Probably about to find one in his gut, still in his wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken cat?
Ah! Oh, Jesus! God!
Back from the dead, motherfucker! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Back from the dead.
Come out! Hands in the air!
Back from the dead.
Come on. Come out!
Might be in the other room.
Back from the dead.
Come on. Out of there! You want to end up on the slab?
That don't look right.
No, that's the person we're looking for. 100%.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag.
That's the person we're looking for. It's true.
I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're going to get out.
You, freak! Hands up!
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out. Just let me go.
I've got your number.
We got an injury. Stapley's hit.
I've got your number.
Not yet, I ain't.
Trust me! I'm not interested in the truth!
Stop! You don't have the clip!
Take that, though.
Containment!
Carry on with your business! I should have stayed on the slab! Hey, I already died once today! Oh. Ah, jerk. This is fuck.
Fuck you!
It's all a big misunderstanding!
We've got protocol! Fuck you!
It's all a big misunderstanding!
What? I would have done that. Sketchy. There's a helichopper. Get out of here, helichopper. I don't want you here. I should have taken the cars. Oh, that sucks. Man, there's a helichopper. Sucks. Get out of here, helichopper. Oh, it's not open. I am a pro expert, elite driver, does all of the bestest business of drivings. What did I tell you? Franklin? Who? Franklin?
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick.
What?
Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that?
You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Right. Right. Never. Ah! Right, Wallace.
You
right.
Moron.
Never.
Oh, fucking rude.
Ah! Rude. Oh!
Going on? You gotta get out of town. Oh. Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go. Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on? Franklin,
things, all right? Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go. Well, then take a trip. You remember, a long trip. I told you what I know people. Feds,
yeah.
Looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Shit.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's...
It's getting all out on the table now.
That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history.
It's getting all out on the table now.
Fucking history. Look. Oh, yeah, good luck with that. I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of.
Yeah, no kidding.
Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. Look.
Saint.
You meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
Yeah, no kidding.
So what's the mood in, man?
I don't know.
Saint.
I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me.
You know,
way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now come on.
Yeah.
Like I told you. You better take off. I'm a terrific thief.
All right, man. I'm with you. For you.
Big.
I'm with you.
Come on. Yeah. And the plot thickens. This one—it's gonna start getting real, real quick. I mean, it was already real, and it got really more real when we really met Trevor. And now the real.
It's gonna start getting real, real quick. I mean, it was already real, and it got really more real.
All right, guys, that's gonna be it for me for today. I didn't get to stream as long as I wanted to. But, all right, that's gonna be it for me.
Hey Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll
get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
It's true.
Never! I hate you!
I hate you.
Alright, well, that's done. Yeah, so I'm gonna call it here. I don't... So I probably won't stream unless it's like a gorilla stream for one of the races. I probably won't stream unless it's like a gorilla stream for one of the races. Okay. Yeah, so that's going to be the stream for today. I won't be streaming anything. I might stream like a gorilla stream for racing tomorrow, but there's no promises. I am going to be streaming the race series on Saturday. The ACC Trofeo. I will be streaming Sunday for the Mazda MX-5 Cup, which I will be participating in. And that should be Sunday for the all of this week. I don't have a schedule for next week yet, because I don't know what my work schedule is going to be like. It's a madhouse there. Thank God I'm on vacation, because it's nuts. The place of occupation right now. So that's all of that. I am going to probably upload this up to YouTube later today. It might be up on YouTube tomorrow on Weasel Plays. So, everybody have a good night. Everybody be safe. Everybody have a good night. Everybody coming out. And we'll see you. Everybody. See you this weekend. All right, bye bye. Bye guys. See you. Bye. See you this weekend. Bye bye.